You worked hard to earn your ASIS certification. ASIS makes it easy to update your credential and stay current on the latest security trends and best practices. You need to recertify every 3 years, and you must earn 60 CPE credits during your certification cycle. Confirm your certification end date. Find it on your certificate, ASIS online profile, or Credly. Start earning credits ASAP. Use the ASIS preferred CPE provider directory to find relevant courses. ASIS webinars are free for members, with no need to self-report. Become an ASIS member. Earn 4 CPE credits each year as a member, and even more with ASIS-sponsored events and activities. Are you a volunteer, instructor, or author? Sharing your expertise in security-related service roles can help you reach your CPE goals. Finalize your paperwork. Submit your certification application and pay your fee. Make sure all courses and activities align to your certifications domains. Use your ASIS portal to track your self-reported CPEs and upload any required supporting documents. Submit your application anytime during the third year of your certification cycle. Continue promoting your credential after successfully recertifying. Download the recertification guide at asisonline.org/certification/recertification.